गुड मॉर्निंग माई लवली स्टूडेंट, वेलकम टू योर साइंस क्लास. स्टूडेंट, टूडे आई विल टीच यू लेसन वन, दैट इज लिविंग एंड नॉन लिविंग थिंग. नाउ टूडेज आर टॉपिक इज डिफरेंस बिटवीन लिविंग एंड नॉन लिविंग थिंग्स. ओके, नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट. स्टूडेंट्स, बिफोर स्टार्टिंग टूडेज टॉपिक आई विल एक्सप्लेन द लेसन टू यू वंस मोर इन शॉर्ट. ओके, सो स्टूडेंट, लिविंग थिंग्स थिंग्स डैट मूव ऑन देयर ओन, ग्रो, ब्रीथ, नीड फूड, फील एंड रिप्रोड्यूस. ओके, नॉन लिविंग थिंग्स थिंग्स डैट डू नॉट मूव, ग्रो, ब्रीथ, नीड फूड, फील एंड रिप्रोड्यूस. ओके, सो स्टूडेंट हेयर वन sorry here are properties of living things. First, living things move. Okay, all living things show movement. Animals move in search of food and shelter. Plants are living things. Plants do not move as such, but their parts show movement, like sunflower moves towards the direction of the sun. Okay, now second, living things grow. All living things grow. As they grow, they change in their appearance. Now third, living things breathe. Okay, all living things breathe in air to stay alive. Most animals and humans breathe through their nose. Okay, plants breathe through stomata. Next, living things need food. All living things need food to live as well as to grow. Okay, plants make their own food. Next, living things feel. All living things feel and respond. Plant also feel changes around them and we can see their response. Okay, next, living things reproduce. Living things produce young ones of their own kind. You can see. Okay, now today's our topic is differences between living and non-living things. Okay, the table given below shows the differences between the living and non-living things. Okay, now living things, on the other hand, non-living things. First, living things grow. Okay, non-living things do not grow. So student, living things grow for a certain time. After this, their growth stop. On the other hand, non-living things, okay, do not grow. For example, a human child grow because it is a living thing. The pencil cannot grow because it is non-living thing. Okay, now second point, living things move on their own. Non-living things do not move on their own. So student, living things can move by themselves. On the other hand, non-living things cannot move by themselves. For example, a dog can walk on its own because dog is living thing. Okay, the chair cannot move by itself because the chair is non-living thing. When a person puts the chair from one place to another, then the chair will be replaced. Okay, now third, living things feel and respond to the changes around them. Non-living things do not feel the changes around them. So living things can feel anything and react to the changes in the environment around it. On the other hand, non-living things do not feel the changes around them. For example, when the weather is hot, we feel hot, okay, because we are living things, okay. Whereas non-living thing does not feel hot because they do not have the ability to feel, okay. Now, living things need air to breathe. Non-living things do not breathe. Student, living things breathe and air is needed to breathe. Humans take oxygen gas through nose. Plants take carbon dioxide, okay? On the other hand, non-living things do not breathe, okay? Now, fifth, living things need food. Non-living things do not need food, okay? So, living things need food to grow and energy. Living things cannot live without food. If living things do not get food, they will not get energy. Then, they will not be able to do any work, okay? On the other hand, non-living things do not need food because they do not require energy. Because non-living things do not work like living things, okay? Six, living things reproduce. And non-living things do not reproduce. So, student, living things have reproductive capacity. On the other hand, non-living things do not reproduce.
So, student, today I have explained you differences between living and non-living things. Okay, hope it would be clear. Now, homework, read today's topic carefully. Have a nice day. Thank you.